In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fade in text in Premiere Pro just like this. Tyler here from Video Editing with Tyler White, and if you wanna learn how to edit video like a pro, start now by subscribing and hitting the bell so you don't miss anything. So down here on the timeline, I already have my clip imported into Premiere Pro, and now I'm ready to create the text and then create that text fade effect. So in order to do that, I'm first gonna go over here to the type tool or press T on the keyboard to create the text. And then I'm gonna click anywhere within the frame and I'm gonna type in what I want my text to say. Then I'm just gonna go back over here, select the selection tool, and then go up here to the graphics tab. Once I have the graphics tab open up, I'm gonna go over here to edit. And this is where I can edit and do a bunch of different changes to what my text looks like. So what I wanna do is I'm gonna center up this text. So I'm just gonna click these two buttons here to center it up. You don't have to do this, but this is just something that I like to do. I can go down here and change the font if I want to. I can make the text larger here, but this is gonna be what I use to make the text look the way that I want it to. Once I'm happy with how the text looks, I'm then gonna go back over to the editing tab. Then I'm gonna go down over here to these double arrows, go down to effects, and I'm going to type in film dissolve. I will then click and drag film dissolve to the very beginning of my clip. I'll go ahead and make this a little bit bigger. Then I'm gonna click on that film dissolve effect and drag it to the duration that I want the text to fade in. So the further I drag this over, the longer it's gonna take for the text to fade in. That looks pretty good so far. If I wanna make my text last longer or want my text to be in the video longer, I can just click and drag this over and the text will remain on the screen for the length that that text clip is. I wanna make this a little bit shorter, so I'm gonna drag this to about right here. And then if I want this text to fade out, all I'm gonna do is click and drag that film dissolve effect to the end of my clip. And I'm gonna click on the film dissolve to drag it over just a little bit because I want this to take a little longer to fade out too. And then whenever I play it back, it looks pretty good to me. I can make this shorter and it's gonna fade out a lot faster, but you can play around with it to make it look the way that you want to. Continue to perfect your skills by checking out this video. Edit like a pro by subscribing and hitting the bell so you don't miss anything. I'll see you in the next video.